Okay, this is the Martin Luther King Park. Martin Luther King Park in Raleigh, North Carolina. Martin Luther King Park in Raleigh, North Carolina. And here you get to see the statue of Martin Luther King. Martin Luther King Park. There's a waterfall here. So I guess until justice rolls down like waters and righteousness like a mighty stream. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., August 28, 1963. Martin Luther King Park. That's a waterfall right here. Martin Luther King Park in Raleigh, North Carolina.
Daddy. Dad.
Martin Luther King. Raleigh, North Carolina, on Martin Luther King Boulevard.
He got killed in the library.
Huh?
He got shot in the library.
That's him right there, Martin Luther King.
His shoes look funny.
Martin Luther King statue in Raleigh, North Carolina. That's the park right here. Martin Luther King Park in Raleigh, North Carolina. Right here at the intersection, Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. See the sign right there? Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard and Rock Quarry Road. The intersection right here.
I need to get back to the car.
Nice. Yep, looking good right here in Raleigh. That's the waterfall. That's the waterfall right here.
Daddy.
Yes. Daddy. And that's the American flag right here at the park. Flying half staff today. Because of the Capitol Police officer killed today, yesterday. Flag is flying half staff, you know. See the police officer right there? Nice, beautiful. That's a good view of Martin Luther King Jr. Park in Raleigh, North Carolina, on Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. Right there. It's a flag flying half mast because
of
the Capitol Police officer killed yesterday in Washington, D.C. Nice, beautiful day, yeah? Martin Luther King. All right. That's a good view of the park. Yes. Comments? Questions? Let me know.